felt like doing a tutorial using the Wet n Wild Comfort Zone palette, since as much as I love this palette, I never use it in my tutorials, and the look I'm doing is really easy, especially since instead of doing a cat eye where I angle the eyeliner upwards, I just dragged it out in a straight line, so it's pretty foolproof. But anyways, here's the tutorial.